More underpayment scandals are beginning to surface. Today, it was Target's turn to admit it's been ripping off workers. The development came as fresh data shows wage growth remains painfully low.
A new day, a new set of workers underpaid by millions.
What we're seeing in corporate Australia today is a wages underpayment epidemic.
Target's parent company, Wesfarmers, revealing $9 million in underpayments to workers, joining a growing shame file, including Coles, Woolworths and Bunnings.
Unfortunately, this doesn't look like it's the end of it.
Employers say they're struggling to obey complex payment systems.
Just within the General Retail Industry Award, there are over 1,000 different variances for the employees that work within that industry.
The convoluted award system resulting in employees not realising they're working longer hours for free.
The value of this unpaid overtime, which is about 4.6 hours per week per average worker, amounts to something like $81 billion that's being ripped out of the economy every year.
Unions are pushing for an old school solution to this new problem.
We used to all the time just do spot checks at employers to make sure they were being paid properly, and that stopped. And over that 15 year period, we've seen wage theft explode.
This boom in underpayments comes as wages growth remains painfully low, up just 2.2% last year. Healthcare, transport and power workers did better, but retail wage growth was up just 1.8%, the second worst of any industry.
It's no coincidence that we have a wages crisis in Australia where wages are growing at their slowest sustained pace since the Second World War.
Chris Kohler, Nine News.